Vega and wildlife. When you take them out here, pick your track. Just let your vehicle walk a little bit. Don't try and go at it too hard.
I'll call you up when you're ready, Tess.
Oh. Okay. Well, once she comes, stops, she can stop up here. Oh, Pop's not going to get there.
Snatch like a winch.
You can see the tire marks kind of like there.
Yep.
It's going to be very difficult. That's amazing.
Yeah, but it's probably going
to tell it to crawl up that roof. That test to just crawl up it. It's right there.
Follow the tracks. Hold up, Tess.
Stop, Tess. Tell her to stop. Tell her to stop.
Stop.
Hello, I'm clear. Next one, come on up.
We're trying.
My wheels aren't big enough. I can't see. I need a guide.
Got me to get out there.
Call him back.
Dad's not going to get up here.
There's that ditch there. What's on the wall though? She's not leaving me enough room to go around. Up this side? Up that side.
Yeah.
and downs easy. To make it climb up, it's just not
fun. Yeah, but Dad.
Your dad has
tires. Yeah, to make us feeling better.
Look, just pissing over. I just want to drive on there so easy.
I know.
We've had wheels on the ground.
Dad hasn't got wheels.
That was great. Oh, I loved it. Don't let me down, Mama.